from this moment. Life has begun from this moment. You are the one right beside you is where I belong. From this
real loving marriage is something beyond merely the warmth and the glow and the romance and excitement of being deeply in love. It is caring as much about the welfare and happiness of your marriage partner as about your own. Real love is not about being totally absorbed in each other, it is looking forward in the same direction together. And love makes burdens lighter because you divide them. It makes joys more intense because you share them. It makes you stronger so you can reach out and become involved with life in ways that you dare not risk alone. And the beautiful thing about love, it's an experience we share with the whole of mankind right throughout the world. And yet to anyone who falls in love, it is the most unique and precious thing in the whole world. A really happy marriage is founded on love, and love, of course, works in ways that are both wondrous and strange. There is nothing in life that love cannot change. Love is unselfish, understanding and kind. And of course, love sees with the heart and not so much with the mind. There can be no stronger bond between husband and wife to ensure a happy married life. And harmonious wedded life is a precious gift to both man and to woman. And marriage increases the scope of responsibility and also adds the dimension of love to life, giving it new meaning and new purpose. Frank and Bryanna, on this day, the day of your marriage, you stand apart from others by this open expression of your love, and this is as it should be. However, love is not meant to be the possession of two people alone. Rather, it should serve as a source of common energy that gives you the power to live your lives with joy, strength, and courage. Now, Frank, I have something to ask you. You need to respond in two words. Frank, will you take Bryanna to be your wife?
I do.
That's great, but there's a heck of a lot more to go yet. Will you love, cherish and honour her? Will you stay at her side through good times and bad? Will you laugh and dream together? And will you be loyal and true to her as you go on together?
I will.
Thank you. Bryanna? You too. Will you take Frank to be your husband? Will you love, cherish and honour him? Will you stay at his side through good times and bad? Will you laugh and dream together? And will you be loyal and true to him as you grow old together?
I will.
A considered response.
It would normally come between the bride and groom just after they've exchanged their vows and rings. And of course the reason we exchange rings is because a ring has no beginning and no end. And it represents the ongoing love that these two people have for each other. And normally the ring is made of a precious metal and you should cherish and protect that which is of value. And today, if you like, is the official linking of two lives that have come together to be linked in that manner forever. You hold on to those for me, Frank, and call on them, they won't come undone. Don't call too much. Bryanna, I give you the cord. And the cord is made up of gold and ivory, representing the interweaving of two personalities, two lives that are linked, two personalities that are interwoven. And of course, if you hold on to the promises that you have made, then you are destined for a great future because you've connected in heart, mind, spirit and soul. If you keep love in the centre of your life, you can't go wrong. But remember, it was probably your differences as much as your similarities that attracted you to each other in the first place. And one partner might want to go in one direction and the other in another, and because you're linked, you're going to have to go along with that. But you always come back together because it was love that brought you together in the first place. As you know, it's impossible to tie a knot in a cord without letting go of the ends. Today is a magical moment in your lives, one never to be repeated and one never to be forgotten. If you work as a team, pull in the right direction, keep love firmly fixed in the centre of your life, as you've just indicated, I think everybody here will agree with me that you are destined for a great future. And not only that, you have well and truly tied the knot. ceremony in which two ribbons would have been tied around the couple's wrists. That was known as hand passing. That was enough to indicate to everybody at large that the couple were serious about their relationship. This would have been a leather pouch. The idea is that the rings and the pouch remain tied for life, hence the expression tying the knot. Frank, it's up to you, as the husband in this relationship, on your wedding anniversary, which is, tell everyone.
December 2014.
So you're going to grab hold of this bag that has the cord, the rings in it, and together you look at it, you remember the promises that you made to each other, remember the members of your bridal party and all of these people who came to witness the wedding. And one more thing, don't forget your soul. It's not that important.
You have declared before all of us here this afternoon that you will live together in marriage. You've made special promises to each other that have been symbolised by the joining of hands, the exchanging of vows, the giving and receiving of rings, and the tying of a knot in a cord. There's not a lot more you could do to indicate your love for each other. And in making public this bond, it gives me great pleasure on behalf of the community and the power vested in me by law to now declare to be husband and wife. May you both retain the strength you need in order to keep the promises you have made, and may your home bring joy to your family and to your friends. Frank, I've delayed this long enough. Congratulations to you both. And Frank, this is the moment. You may now legally kiss your wife.